Aloha. Welcome to Cluster B Free Karen. Waikiki. We're rocking it today. Beautiful place in Hawaii, but it's also a narcissist hunting ground. There are male narcissists, female narcissists, and you can best believe the hobosexual is here. They want to rock your room, rock your world, leave you with a deposit you didn't plan on. Don't be so happy that you're here that you forget to realize this is a hunting ground. Predators come here, local, from around the world. You see the person that's pretending to be a tourist, but you notice they've got a really serious tan? Oh, they may give you some story that they come from another sunny location. But use your judgment. Don't let those Mai Tais get you in a situation where you wake up, your phone is gone, your camera is gone, your wallet is gone, your clothing is gone. Enjoy Hawaii. Come here, Ikomo Mai. That is our handle, Oahu, the gathering place. But understand, narcissists are global. They are worldwide, but the game never changes. Use your discernment. Don't leave Jesus on the airplane, because you're going to need it, especially when that burn hits. Be wise, people. Know that these people are looking for innocence. They're looking for people who are so busy being happy that they don't notice the red flags. It's hard enough without a beach to deter you. Remember, have a good time. Be with like-minded people, but check yourself before you wreck yourself. A narcissist is very unhappy. Toxic people are never happy. And best believe, they hate your guts for being so happy. You're here on vacation. You've got extra money. You've got new clothes. You've got time and don't have to get up in the morning. You think you're getting a little holiday love? You may wind up at the doctor. Enjoy the island. You might meet your future person. Unlikely though, you'll know it's trouble when they love everything you love. That's a warning sign. Aloha.